Hi, my name is Ora Costello Njolwa. Today is the 5th of September 2018, and I want to share with you what I saw when I went into the future. I went into the future and I was like, whoa, this is crazy. I was right in the middle of a gun firing battle. Now, the gun fires were the police, security, intelligence squad were firing at the terrorists or whoever were, I say terrorists, but the people that were firing back. So there's going to be an attack in Europe where it's going to be in the evening, because this was in the evening. And I was just like, whoa. Sorry. I know I should give you the details, but just let me catch my breath because I'm still kind of like full of adrenaline when it comes to this particular precognition. All right. So I was somewhere in Europe. I would say mostly in the western side. I felt it's either France or Belgium. It's not in the UK. But it's on this side, the Western Europe side. And it's going to be an attack on the street, not in the buildings. I don't know if it started in the buildings, but what I saw is they're on the street, on the road, at night, firing at each other. So the police are on one side. The other people, the terrorists or whatever, are on the other side, and they're firing like full-on bullets on the street. And I'm just like, okay, back up. I know when I'm in a precognition, but the energy flow. So even if I know, like, this is a precognition, you're not going to die. If they shoot you in the future, you're not going to die. I'll explain that another time. I don't know about other people. If they shoot them in the future, then they'll die. But anyway, if they shoot me in the future, I'm not going to die. So I don't need to panic. I don't need to run. I don't need to, you know. But the adrenaline rush, the whole fire, bullets, and the police are like, wah. The whole entire thing was just energy. And just picture me thrown in the middle of all this, okay? And I'm just like, okay, I'm in the future, because I already know when I'm in the future. But it's kind of like, okay, try and get details. But it was dark. It was at night. Another thing also that I felt, it was raining that night, like stormy, raining, like thunder, rain, either earlier that night or that night. I don't know, but it was at night. And then, like I said, the police were in the police black uniform. So if there's a country that has police black uniform, but most countries have police that are in black, are like the squad, the intelligence team and all that. So anyway, they were all in black. Though on this side, they were trying to shoot the perpetrator or the people who were shooting back. Seriously, the way the bullets fired, I think it's more than one gunman. If it was only one gunman, that gunman was shooting everywhere and none of those police were able to aim at him. But I think it was more than one gunman. And so I saw even, I think there was a car that the police were like, you know, trying to stop cars coming that way. Seriously, and the bullets, oh my goodness gracious. The reason why it got me all like, because it's on the street. It's not like as if it's in a building. If it's in a building, at least the bullets are confined somewhere in the building. Yes, sure, they can go through the window and hit someone, but this is on the street. Some people were still on the street. Woo! Anyway, so I wanted to share that with you. And there's going to be a back and forth gunfire thingy with the terrorists in Europe.